widen that cut a little bit so it doesn't get pinched in there. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Yeah. That's my cheap advice. Do you want me in that thing?
Yeah, I'm thinking maybe we should do that.
Okay.
Just to be safe. You want to set that up?
Yeah, I'll do it from the... We've cut down a few trees. We haven't videoed anything.
Well, no, we got that one. No, we got those two right here, remember?
Not falling. Just... Really? I don't know.
Yeah, remember we did set that up. So, it's warm, so you really don't have to... You just turn the key on. Normally, you do the glow plugs. Turn
all the way to the left?
But then you don't really have to.
Is there a light?
Yeah, you see the lights right there. You turn to the right.
I saw the way it was going. I saw it falling. I did.
Cool.
Good job.
Yeah.
You did that perfect. Yeah. I saw it. I saw the way that was going. I didn't.
Yeah. Okay. I'm like yelling. I'm like.
I saw.
Whoa. I didn't know.
I didn't know what you were yelling about. I saw how it was going.
Cool.
There was so much tension on that. On that, it just yoinked it that way.
This is perfect. Let's see. It didn't even go as far as we thought though. Didn't even hit the.
No.
Because we thought it was going to go right halfway to the through the shower.
Yes.
All right.
What about if you put the bucket under this to lift up the middle and then just keep and then chop off sections?
I was thinking just make bucket size cuts. Yeah, I don't know if that will lift this. This is a lot of weight.
I bet it would. Yeah. It just not high, just.
Yeah.
Do something we could, especially from the end it could, and then we could put something under the middle.
Okay.
Because it'll be lighter at the end.
Yeah. I'll measure the bucket, and I'll, because I want to get the right size so I can just put them all on the roof. That's something great, huh?
Little bit, but it wasn't like. No, I want you to do it. I don't want to learn.
That's like the best
best ever. Your time is worth something.
Yeah.
Say, maybe more with a 16 with a double blade.
Yep. So way not worth it. Oh, that's so worth it.
Yeah.
I mean, just to have that.
But it took that for you to realize you need something more giant.
Yeah.
And even if the next place you move, you're going to have to need a chainsaw. Maybe more. Making something out of nothing. Actually, I think a couple inches left. This is going to be our measuring stick.
So,
this is lighter than this. of wild golden retrievers. We attack moose.
I was just thinking, what should I use? Maybe spray paint to mark them?
I was going to cut this at whatever length that was.
Oh, okay.
And then just go over there with the club. Mm-hmm. No, no, you're absolutely right. You've been down that road. Where's Mike's gloves? Found him.
Inside.
You should put them on and break them in.
Yeah.